Hello and welcome back to Insightsias. Today we shall discuss about the Lifi technology, which is called as the light fidelity technology. Though this technology was discovered a decade ago, the realization that this can be implemented and used came only in few recent years. The main advantage of this technology is that compared to our regular Wi-Fi technology, this will provide internet access at higher speeds. So in today's discussion, we shall understand what is Lifi technology, how it works, what are the challenges and concerns, what is the potential of this technology. So firstly, what is Lifi technology or the light fidelity technology? See, it was invented by the German physicist and professor Harald Haas. Well, like you all know, traditionally in Wi-Fi technology, we had radio waves to transmit data between the devices and router. But what happens in Li-Fi technology is that it uses visible light to transmit data in place of radio waves. And these data are transferred at terabits per second speeds, which is more than 100 times the speed of the regular Wi-Fi. Let us now look at the working of this technology in detail. Like I mentioned earlier, this technology runs on the visible light, which requires three main components. First one is the LED bulb to transmit the signals. And then we need the photo detector to receive the signals sent from the LED bulb and a signal processing unit. So the first step in its working is that data is fed into an LED bulb with signal processing technology. And then this LED bulb sends data embedded in its beam at rapid speeds to the photo detector, which is usually the photo diode. And this photo detector converts this received signal into electrical signals. But these electrical signals cannot be read directly by our devices. So, to convert the received data into streamable content, we use signal processing element, which converts these electrical signals into a binary data stream that the user would recognize as web, video or audio applications that run on internet enabled devices. Let's simplify it further. See, when an electrical current is applied to a LED bulb, a stream of light is emitted from the bulb. LED bulbs are semiconductor devices, which means that the brightness of the light flowing through them can be changed at extremely high speeds. And this feature precisely allows us to send a signal by modulating the light at different rates. And then the signal can be received by a detector which interprets the changes in light intensity as data. Now, what are the main advantages of this technology? The first benefit here is that it could make a huge impact on the Internet of Things. It is because with this technology, data can be transferred at higher speeds and more devices can be connected to one another. Here, the speed of the Li-Fi technology can be as good as 224 gigabytes per second. And next, this technology helps in overcoming the limitations of Wi-Fi by providing for data-heavy communication in short ranges. And more importantly, due to its shorter range, Li-Fi is more secure than Wi-Fi. See, in Wi-Fi technology, things such as wall are not an obstacle for this technology. And hence, data through Wi-Fi technology can be shared across these obstacles, making it more unsecure. Whereas in Li-Fi technology, the data can be shared only through its beam. And hence, it is said to be more secure than the Wi-Fi technology. And more importantly, it is also called as a green technology for device-to-device communication in the Internet of Things, because it does not pollute the environment. And above all, Li-Fi is less power greedy, which means it consumes less power compared to the other technologies. However, this technology too has some limitations. And what are they? Firstly, like we discussed earlier, this technology uses the visible light. And as visual light can't pass through opaque objects and needs line of sight for communication, the range of Li-Fi will remain very restricted to start. And in such scenarios, in order to enjoy full connectivity, more capable LED bulbs will need to be placed at various places. And next, to make sure that Li-Fi technology works seamlessly, we need to ensure that the light bulb is turned on at all times. And this essentially means that the light bulbs will need to be turned on even during the day. And thirdly, it may also face interference from external light sources, such as sunlight and bulbs. And there are also obstructions in the path of transmission. And in such scenarios, it may cause interruptions in communication. And above all, initially, there will be high installation costs of visual light communication systems as an add-on to the existing lighting systems. So what are the potential applications of this technology then? How can we use this technology to make our lives simpler and better? Firstly, it can be used in street and traffic lights. Here, through the use of this technology, traffic lights can communicate to the vehicles and with each other. And then traffic control can be made intelligent and real-time adaptable. And each traffic and street light can be converted into access point to convert roadsides into wireless hotspots. And this technology can also be used in reducing the road accidents. How? Vehicles having LED-based headlights and tail lamps can communicate with each other and prevent accidents by exchanging information in real time. And thirdly, visible light being safer, they can be used in places where radio waves can't be used, such as petrochemical and nuclear plants, and even in hospitals and in aircrafts. And more importantly, it can easily work underwater where Wi-Fi fails completely. So this throws endless opportunities for military and navigational purposes. And lastly, it also presents another unique possibility. What is it? See, using one beam of light, the device can be charged and as well as given access to data at the same time. So these are some of the potential applications of the Lifi technology. Here, what are the opportunities for India in this technology? See, mainly we have two problems now. One is chaotic traffic management and another limitation of data access. So with this technology, we can convert traffic lights into LED-based access points. And this makes traffic management intelligent, adaptive and real-time, and so more efficient and effective. And similarly, street lights can also be converted into Li-Fi access points, making them broadband access transmitters to mobile Li-Fi enabled smartphones. And lastly, what are the main differences between the Li-Fi technology and Wi-Fi technology? Firstly, it is in the nomenclature. Li-Fi is known as the light fidelity and Wi-Fi is known as wireless fidelity. And secondly, Li-Fi is the transmission of data with the use of the light produced by LED bulbs. And Wi-Fi is the transmission of data with the use of radio waves and a Wi-Fi router. And the next difference is with respect to the transmission speeds. The data transfer in Li-Fi technology is faster when compared to the data transfer in Wi-Fi technology. And lastly, Li-Fi cannot pass through walls, so data is protected and more secure. Whereas in Wi-Fi technology, Wi-Fi signals cannot be blocked by walls, so signal needs to use more secure techniques to protect data.